The anti-trafficking law was a well-intentioned law, but it has very negative unintended consequences. So now what we're seeing is we're actually almost incentivizing human trafficking, aren't we? These kids are being smuggled through. They are paying these drug lords to smuggle their children. Isn't that human trafficking? So again, you have to actually, if you want asylum, you ought to go to your consulate or the U.S. Embassy in the country of origin and stake your claim. That's the legal way of doing it, not coming into our country illegally.